draw. Thank you. But he realized that his position here is so good and Andrea's time trouble is so bad that he didn't want to go for the move that allowed Andrea an easy way to make a draw. And right now he's being rewarded for that, and that the computer believes that white is much better now. That was really, really well played by him. Because this is kind of the opposite of what happened to Alexandra yesterday, right? Alexandra's opponent got a winning position. And he was like, no, I'll just make a draw because I've been in trouble so many times during this game. And it's a very human thing to do, to be like, oh no, I'm happy with a draw. Because I've been in so much trouble. But Gudmundur is more like, I was in trouble, but I'm not in trouble anymore. Now it's Andrea in trouble because she opened up so much around her king. And Gudmundur is going to win the game as a result. I don't see Andrea managing to survive this when she's so low on time.